pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm down. I'm so exhausted from work. I can really see it.
Hi there. All right. Hey.
Hi. My name is Chives. What's your name, Greg?
Hey, Chives. let's see, you know what? I feel like an idiot. I don't know what I want yet. Sorry.
Do you guys have any happy hour specials?
Ladies, I don't know the areas you normally come to, but this is a dive bar, so please act accordingly.
Is he dead?
Oh, I certainly hope so. I'll check that one off the dead list. Okay, we don't want any trouble. We just came for happy hour.
No, there is no happy hour, Gail. There is only the hour of misery, which is all the time.
And the beer's on top. Okay, we'll just have two Guinnesses then.
We don't have Guinness! Yeah.
Okay. Would you mind telling us what you do have on tap?
I don't know. Natural heavy, probably.
That's all right. That sounds good. We'll have two of those.
Perhaps you're used to sipping Dom Perignon on Puff Daddy's yiggity yacht, but here, at the dive bar, we like to keep things disgusting, so we don't deal with the pageantry of plastic. Cash only, right? 85 cents. Don't.
For two?
Okay, we'll keep the change.
Oh, no! No! I only accept wrinkled, moist bills. And not being handed to me like Warren Buffett. Throw to my face!
Oh, yes, that's the stuff.
Now, take your clean, bleached assholes and...
Asshole? How does he know we bleach our assholes?
Maybe she's having a bad day.
I know, ladies! I'm not having a bad day. I'm just an asshole, like everyone else in this establishment.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Yes.
Yeah. That's for fucking my wife.
Yes, kick him, Lars. Give him a good kicking.
Yeah, fuck you, Lars.
Yeah, nice. You're Lars.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Excuse me, Lars? You forgot your wallet.
No, ladies, no. Don't you know that in this establishment you cannot speak to another person, okay? This is a dive bar. Adhere to the rules.
Okay, we were just trying to help.
No, never help. Never help unless you're summering in Nantucket with the sharks from Shark Tank.
You know I can't sit at a sticky table.
Please just let go.
No! No! We never clean here! Please stand up! Get your clean, sparkling asses off the seat! I am kicking you out! Get out of this establishment! Now!
Okay, you know what? Fuck this bar!
Karate!
The damn hole! It is yours.